Kind of cheap, but I like it. Okay. So what am I missing about this area? Corrupt them. Yeah, power fragment, good, but I mean... So now that I've done that... Pipe to the bottom left. Immediately run up to the left when you reach the next room and you will spawn with your fire range. It's kind of difficult to follow, so I'm just going to keep this screen up. Interesting. Oh, that's useful knowledge. Okay. Right, we do need to get to that bit. Okay, sure, sure. Right, so we got the power fragment in there. We didn't need the trench coat though. Interesting. Now, was the breach note here somewhere? Excuse me. Oh, what?
Excuse me?
The fuck?
Bizarre.
I think I already had the breach note. Yeah, the breach, yeah. Ophelia. Right. Okay, there's apparently another note. Okay, Ophelia. Yeah. I'm just gonna go back to Ophelia's room, or what I believe to be Ophelia's room. Better be a good game. Ooh. Damn it.
Yeah.
go. So this should give me a note. This is Ophelia's room. Oh. I reckon it's talking about that. Maybe not.
The room to the right? Enter the room between, then walk through the floor before below you, okay?
Oh, tricky. Tricky.
I'm so tired of her schemes. If not for her, we wouldn't even be in this predicament, and now this ridiculous plan. Aside from Drishka's obvious interest in her, we have no indication she's even telling the truth. We don't know where she is from, or even what strand she is. She seems to have greater capabilities than she admits. Should I have let you kill her when I had the chance? I do not know what is right anymore. Okay, wonderful. Another note that is gibberish to us, but we'll unlock it soon, don't worry. Oh, well, yeah. Well, I know it now anyway. Okay.
Okay. This area is danger.
No. Good.